The girls started training, and when I say training, it means I'm talking about walking a movement, talking about interviews, hair styling, makeup application, and physical fitness.
I kind of wonder if you're downplaying the influence subconsciously that these stories have on women.
I'm probably the youngest.
You were the tallest, really?
Yes, I was the tallest.
I actually enjoyed the session with Adrian because I was amazed to see how intellectual the other girls were. I was glad that we had that forum to discuss our views on very ticklish matters and very realistic matters. And I was really glad that I got to have an input and to hear all the other girls' input.
I can speak from experience because he was my interview coach when I was in Miss Trinidad and Tobago years ago. What I like about Adrian is that it's not just about how you speak. He doesn't teach you or try to force the girls to be what he thinks or what people think they should be. He teaches you to think for yourself and to form your own opinion. Whether it's an opinion that people agree with or not, you are able to defend and, you know, to defend and explain why this is your opinion.
When you give your opinion, he always pushes you. He always throws back a question at you and says, well, what if, or what if you're in this situation? So it really causes you to think beyond what you would generally come up with. So I would say it was very informative.
I obviously plan to come out of this with a lot more knowledge and information than I came in with, and well, experience as well. Because it helps me a lot. Sessions with Adrian, the speech training and how to speak and all of that, it's really great.
At the end of the day, beauty is, as they say, in the eye of the beholder, and so is your perception of who you are. All right, ladies, thank you very much. It's a good session.
We have Crystal, who is our lead hairstylist.
I'm teasing her roots.
She will be teaching the girls in terms of just how to, you know, do some basic styles so that they'll be able to manage their own hair when they get to Miss Universe, whoever the winner is. Then we have Kirk Thomas as our lead makeup artist, who represents our sponsor, Revlon. He'll be teaching them, you know, general skincare and how to their makeup application and so on, different tricks of the trade.
Physical fitness, or lack thereof, is directly related to your body shape.
Brian Chin Leong, who is our fitness trainer, his sessions are exciting. I do not envy the girls being in his sessions.
Keep the knees straight. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six.
It was really tough. It was really tough. At one point, I had to leave the room because I was so dizzy, but just working on that body, you know, that's what I keep thinking. At the end of it, it's going to be all worth it, and you know, I just have to push myself now.
That would definitely have to be my most amazing experience, I'm going to be honest, because I'm addicted to fitness. I love to work out. I have admired Brian from since I was 10 years old, and getting the opportunity to not just see him on television and work out with him on television, but to get the opportunity to meet him in person and experience his training, it was totally, totally epic for me.
How much water are you all gonna drink? Let's go.
It was hard, and I knew from the get-go that it would be hard work. Not this much, but it's fine. I'm here to stay. This is what I wanted, so here I am.
Rest, we're going to do another 20. Now that you've got the hang of it.
Running straight from that workout in the morning and then going to Maggie, it was different. You know, that it was, when I got to the Hilton, a lot of the girls also explained how rushed we were all feeling, and our legs were going one way because they were all shaking, and our hearts just pumping fast because we just feel like we're in such a rush. But besides the rush, I was actually at the end of the day able to handle it a lot better than I thought. And it was our first experience in a rushed full day. And there are a lot of those ahead, as we've been warned.
Walking and movement is Magdalene Walcott.
So once you walk one in front of the other, it will give you a natural cross.
Former Miss World Trinidad and Tobago and Miss Universe Trinidad and Tobago. So she has a wealth of knowledge, and she has placed in top 15 in both competitions, both times she represented.
I modeled before in the past, but modeling for Miss Trinidad and Tobago or practicing for the pageant is totally different from walking on stage to model fashionable clothes. You have to constantly smile. It's like a baby learning to walk before they crawl.
And those are our facilitators.
All right, I need to take a break, sorry.
Sometimes you let the drama unfold. And sometimes you create a little yourself.
New Revlon Photo Ready All-in-One Eye Palette with primer and three shades. Add sparkle or use wet for major intensity so you can create whatever eye you're in the mood for.
Dare to be Revlon.
Frizz used to rule my life. Then my stylist clued me into a salon powerful frizz control.
New Tresemme Keratin Smooth fights frizz for up to 48 hours.
So now I rule my hair.
Safe for color-treated hair from Tresemme.
We were sitting there, speaking amongst ourselves, and we were there waiting for a little while. We were wondering what's going on. We saw Maggie left, Leah left, and we were just there wondering, maybe we're not going to be doing a photo shoot today. So a little while after, Maggie and Leah comes back, their face all made up, looking beautiful as ever.
So today, as I told you all yesterday, we are doing some work with our bikini sponsor, Bikini Cabana, and also J Madison Swim, which is our wraps to go over the bikini. It's not a photo shoot. Today is your first elimination challenge, where two or more of you will be going home. You all knew this coming in, it's part of the process. You know. Well, that was the whole point, it's a surprise.
To be honest, even though Leanne told us it was a photo shoot, I was a little suspicious when they told us to take the entirety of a week. So I knew something was up, I just didn't know what it was.
So what you'll be doing is doing a runway presentation around the poolside later today in front of media and a live audience. And you will be judged on the spot in terms of your presentation. Yes, it just got real.
I've been giving you guys a lot of homework. So we're going to be judging you on that presentation, basically, how you go out there, You're going to be walking around the pool. There's going to be a crowd all around the pool. There's going to be media, and we're going to be judging on how you interact with the crowd, how you present yourself, stage presentation, who you are, those smiles. We're also going to be taking, there's going to be a photographer that's going to be taking some shots of you. You have like 3 to 4 seconds to get that right shot.
Yes.
Right? And so it's going to be two parts. It's going to be your presentation, how you interact with the crowd, as well as how you take those shots.
That shot, yeah. Because it's just like what Maggie has been working with you on. Like when you make a presentation and you pose, so we want to see the pose, the S, the face, smile, that we are looking for all those things.
When we got here this morning, we were greeted with a surprise that it was actually one of the challenges, one of the dreaded challenges where a few of the girls would be eliminated.
Hearing the news, I was in shock because, I mean, we were told we were coming here to do a photo shoot, only to get here and realize, you know, it's our first challenge and elimination. You know, after today, we're not going to see maybe two or more people, so, you know, It's a little nerve-wracking.
Okay, let's go start hair and makeup. Let's go, ladies. Bring your bag.
I think I've done enough training, so hopefully I do well in the walk. It's very nerve-wracking being in front of people in your swimsuit sometimes, but that's what this competition is about, and I'm excited to go and rock it today.
Some people are going home today. It actually makes the whole experience a little more real now.
Emotions are running. It's up and down. I'm just trying to stay calm, trying to relax, just not think about it and prepare myself for this evening.
Do you need dinner?
Tashana, Panika,
yeah.
Melanie,
yeah.
Angel,
yeah.
Sarah,
yeah.
Latoya,
yeah.
Ornella, yeah. Marissa,
yeah.
Adonia,
yeah.
Soleil, yeah. Afia is where?
Yeah.
On the chair, Catherine on the chair,
Avril on the chair.
Frizz used to rule my life. Then my stylist clued me into a Salon Powerful Frizz Control.
New Tresemme Keratin Smooth fights frizz for up to 48 hours.
So now I rule my hair.
Safe for color-treated hair from Tresemme.
Sometimes you let the drama unfold. And sometimes you create a little yourself.
New Revlon Photo Ready All-in-One Eye Palette with primer and 3 shades. Add sparkle or use wet for major intensity so you can create whatever eye you're in the mood for.
Dare to be Revlon.
So they have been working very closely with Magdalene Walcott in terms of the walking and movement. she concentrated a lot on presentation, because presentation in Miss Universe is the most important thing, because they see you before you get to speak to them. The girls only speak in the last like maybe 5-10 minutes of the show. So it's really how you communicate with your body language and how you present and engage people without even saying a word. Walk like a champion, talk like a champion, rock like a champion, talk like a champion, walk like a champion, talk like a champion, walk like a champion, talk like a champion. We got nothing to lose, we got nothing to prove. Shine like diamonds in the sky, live it up, cause baby it's your time. It's in the way you hold yourself, you gotta move yourself. It's walking, and we have been doing walking for quite some time. So it's just to bring what Maggie taught us. I feel confident enough that, you know, I hopefully, fingers crossed, I don't get eliminated, because you know sometimes people bring out their A game competition time. Walk like a champion, talk like a champion. Walk like a champion, talk like a champion. Like a champion. Stand up, let them know that you shine bright. Throw down, let them know that you got fight. Walk like a champion. Walk, walk, walk like a champion. Stand up, let them know that you shine bright. Throw down, let them know that you got fight. And show them that you never felt so sexy, sexy, sexy. Walk like a champion. Talk like a champion. Rock like a champion, talk like a champion. Walk like a champion, talk like a champion.
I've had a couple hours just to relax myself and put my mind in that, okay, I'm gonna do fine and just relax. The nerves are a little bit subtle right now.
To be honest, I'm quite comfortable right now. No nerves. Those nerves only hit when it's time to actually walk. So, no nerves.
Nervous. I wondered, I said, oh my god, is this going to be the day that I will get cut? But I said, you know what, I'm not going to let it affect me. I took deep breaths and I said, I have to stay calm, and that's the only way I'll actually pass through the challenge.
The fact that it is an elimination didn't really surprise me. I mean, it's nerve-wracking and exciting and worrying that, I mean, this may be my last time with all the girls and as part of this experience, but you know that signing up for it, so.
I'm a bit nervous. Worse than this morning, but I'm gonna get rid of it on stage hopefully and try to shine. I'm the last person, so I have to really bring it as the last person.
we've identified our top 10, which I will announce, and the top 10 is safe to move on. So when I announce you, would you just take one step forward?
Sometimes you let the drama unfold. And sometimes you create a little yourself.
New Revlon Photo Ready All-in-One Eye Palette with primer and 3 shades. Add sparkle or use wet for major intensity so you can create whatever eye you're in the mood for.
Dare to be Revlon.
Frizz used to rule my life. Then my stylist clued me into a Salon Powerful Frizz Control.
New Tresemme Keratin Smooth fights frizz for up to 48 hours.
So now I rule my hair.
Safe for color-treated hair from Tresemme.
Okay, thank you so much, ladies. Right now, we're going to take a few minutes to look at your pictures. So we're going to give you a little break.
Your photo op, you literally have like 3 seconds to make that impression for the world. So you really have to be able to hit that at all times and really connect through the cameras. So this is what we were looking for. The judges were Magdalene Walcott, Nigel Celestin, who has worked countless fashion shows throughout the Caribbean, and myself.
For some people, it will be a disappointment, but for me, it was an opportunity that you would not have normally gotten, because we could have decided to have 12 from the screen and call that George. Yes, it's a private challenge. There are very few people that came, and it's mainly about the cameras and stuff like that. But it's a pity that it couldn't be an open challenge where we could have had an audience and stuff like that to see. But because it's also only this couple of weeks, to make you all do that, spring that on you all, and you have an audience, a huge audience as well, is going to make you all a little bit nervous and stuff like that. Hopefully you all felt good about it. That is the 16 of you all will be moving forward, 4 of you all will not.
16? 16?
Because
it's 4?
16? What? I don't know.
We've identified our top 10, which I will announce, and the top 10 is safe to move on. So when I announce you, would you just take one step forward? So we have Leanne Forbes, then Ophir, Stephanie, Jessica, Tanika, Melanie, Sarah, Marissa, Adonia, and Catherine. We would have seen something a little extra that you gave to us that got you in the top 10. So now I'm going to announce the winner, and just to let everyone know, the winner gets as your prize a cover-up from J. Madison Swim and a swimsuit from Bikini Cabana. I'll announce the top 2 just to give it a little suspense. Leanne Forbes and Jessica Didier, right? And out of this, we've chosen Leanne as our winner. All right? Congratulations.
I'm worried for them, honestly.
Somebody gonna come back crying, yeah?
So we have to, like,
I mean, I put my best foot forward, but I didn't think it was as good as some of the other girls that I saw, so it was kind of shocking for me to realize that I was in the top 2 and actually won the whole thing. So
we're gonna call 2 more girls, Latoya and Soleil.
Therese.
You're safe. You can go.
I think the way I see it, I could say one of two things. One would be that this is just not for me, or I was just having an off day and I was not on my game today, which I think it was.
I am disappointed. I'm not devastated, I'm disappointed, but I still feel accomplished because this was something I wanted to do. This was on my list of things to do. So, I mean, I was cut early, but I mean, I'm here, I'll come back. This is not the end of the day.
I've gotten over the years. So I know I have work to do in certain areas, and it was the walk, bringing out my personality and my confidence. I didn't show it.
But as 20 woman, you have many more things to do.
Obviously, I'm very disappointed because I felt as though I gave my all, but I guess the judge is probably looking for more.